She's 39. Man, what? Third row.
The beats come from third.
If I could pick a lick with a beat, I would be Stranger, H-O-G-M-O-B. My elegant fee is what I speak on these sheets, straining the ink of my pen like a wound bleeds. What moves me is what I see on these streets in my city when I go home to visit my family. Don't tune me out, listen when I preach, cause I'm reaching now to people in the place I had to leave. Whether it's love or none left, I don't care how do this to me. Selfless acts, even the rest, glad that I see. So the messages I had, the G-I-V-E is for anybody listening. P.S. Parental advisory, because of the content and the way that I'm advising thee. Growing up, I knew it was different. People would hear me rapping the text, saying I'm acting black, I like Eminem. I get sick of them. So instead of freestyle ciphers and battle rapping, I started scrapping, cracking fists at them. Got a little older and bolder, still weight on my shoulders, so my writtens were sickening. Meant to finish them with my pen, brother, before a friend. They know I'm written, yo. I know I'll never be famous, but I'm so over it. So I can say anything I want about anybody with no consequence. No consciousness, yet I still know what conscious is. Unlike most of these Illuminati puppets y'all rocking with, I've got to get the list so I can expose those under the Baphomet. When I'm hot, you're pissed, you'll not be missed. And I don't mean the second coming, I mean the ammunition that God equips. Stand up, he'll drop you quick. And yes, I could do it, but it's good to have a pops that'll block your hits. When I versus two, the option is my job is an optic split, nigga.